Hey everybody, it's Dimitri. Wanted to chime in today with a really quick little application highlight. This one's cool, it's called ItsyCal, and it's actually free. So, as you know, Mac doesn't necessarily have the nice little feature that Windows does, which is an easy to pop open calendar that's kind of always at your fingertips. In Windows, you know, it's in your bottom right, you click it, it pops up that calendar, and you can quickly jump ahead months or weeks or anything like that. On the Mac OS side, we don't really have a close competitor. You, of course, can launch a application specific for a calendar, but today's application kind of brings over that Windows feature, and it's one that I find myself always using. So let's dive right into ItsyCal. So here's my desktop. As you can see, I've got a bunch of things in my menu bar up here at the top. At the far right here, this is what comes and is natively built into Mac OS. You can see that here it's just showing the short form date with the time. When you click it, it expands and has the full date. And you can do a couple things. You can show it as like a little analog clock, which is kind of cool, but maybe not very practical. And it does have preferences where you can expand some of these features and actually have it show the date, but still it's not a calendar. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to show you ItsyCal, which is also running. And here you can see it says Thursday, October 15th. It's kind of like a solid pill sort of button. And when you click that, you've got this beautiful little calendar that pops up. You can see it's got the weekends highlighted. And here you can just quickly go through. You know, let's say you're on the phone with someone, you want to, you know what the next Saturday is or whatever it is, quickly pop this open, you can zoom through it all, and then there's this circle button which takes you back to today's date. Like I said, this is a really small, quick, free application that I just instinctively install on any Mac computer I'm working on just because it's so simple, and honestly, it's something that I'm surprised macOS doesn't have natively built. If you want to get this, you can go get it directly from the developer, Mowgli. It's free. You can actually send them a donation if you do find yourself using it a lot, which I have done. And here you can see they've got different download links depending on which system OS you're on. But this is free. This is lightweight. It's a great little thing. And I hope that it helps you work on your Mac computer. Thank you.